Hello. The following recording is a track from our album, Gateways to Serenity. The Gateways to Serenity album is available from the links below. Please remember to thumbs up, subscribe, and do please give us your feedback in the comments below. We hope you enjoy this relaxation experience. Welcome. To prepare for this immersive experience, begin by making yourself comfortable. Start taking some deep breaths, in through your nose and release gently through your mouth. As you breathe deeply, allow your muscles to relax and feel any tensions leaving your body. That's in through the nose and out through the mouth. Now just breathe normally. Allow us now to invite you to an unspoiled, peaceful world, a sanctuary for your mind. Enjoy this immersive serenity experience as you now begin your journey. You are floating peacefully above the night side of planet Earth. City lights trace the outline of the continents below, like nebula. Slowly, an arc of light illuminates the edge of the planet, brilliant as a diadem. This side of the world is moving into daylight. The sun crowns the light like a jewel, flooding color into the world. Blue, white, vari-colored land masses. Meteors move across the darkness of space, and you feel as if you could reach out and touch one of them. Some of these, pulled in by the planet's gravity, will burn up as they meet the atmosphere. Their fragments will shower across the sky like flung jewels. The Earth is like a precious gem set in the depths of space. It teems with life, and you can feel it, like a humming in your blood, as if it is a part of you. There on that spinning world will be places you know, cities, towns, lands. Some will be lit by the vast, distant sun. Others slumber under the cloak of night. of lives, every one of them important, all of them sewn into the fabric of the world. A cradle of terrestrial life, filled with beauty. Even the continents moving incrementally. A heart of fire, water rich, a place of mountains, forests, deserts, everywhere there is life. Watch as the sun moves, trailing night in its wake, and allow yourself to absorb the beauty that is your world, Earth.